And this is your host, Jojo. And we are back with another show of plenty of funk, plenty of grooves, and plenty of pottery. And we have Pots and Paints in the house. And Pots and Paints has been busy in the studio for just over a year, making his pottery and ceramics, experimenting all the time. Pots and Paints. Pots and Paints, doing things a little rough and very handmade. A little different, but always interesting. Pots and Paints.
A maker of curios. Relics of a past. Small community.
And we're just gonna roll right along here today with lots of Eurofunk and disco and Pots and Paints working outside in the sun. What a great day to be outside and listening to grooves and working on the pottery. And the beats and remixes are brought to you today by DJ Jojo.
I know you're gonna dig this.
And we're keeping the Eurofunk alive here. Jojo in the house with Pots and Paints. Let's ask Pots and Paints, why do you do it this way? Why do you work the clay like this?
I want the pottery to feel natural and different, and have all my experience in painting that really lends itself to working spontaneously and sort of outside the box. See what I can come up with without following too many rules. I suppose the primary rule is what it's going to do when it gets fired. If it completely cracks or shatters, then yeah, it's a failure.
So there you have it. Pots and Paints. Always searching, always exploring, always doing something different. And always rocking to the beats. And we're always rocking to the beats here. DJ Jojo. On Radio Jojo.
A maker of curios. Very much attached to the tradition of the old way of life.
And he's mixing up the red clay. Okay, this is what we've been waiting for.
Heute kamen sie vom Mond zurück. Ein Fallschirm.
And the red clay goes on.
Der Dollar steigt. Föhn hängt.
Now I can really start to see where this guy's coming from, because he started off as a painter. He's been painting actually for about 15 or 16 years. So it makes complete sense, to me at least, why he works this way, spontaneously and with a lot of freedom. This is a red clay made by Plainsman Clays. And it fires to a very beautiful sienna red color. Amazing stuff, just on its own. Okay, so now he's scraping some off. It's kind of an odd design. To me, it looks like this might be influenced by the Bauhaus movement. Well, and we also have a guest in the house helping out. This little potter has been at it for a few months here and there. Nice house. And this looks like this is going to be a collaborative effort with Pots and Paints stepping in to add a few final touches. Now I'm really beginning to see where Pots and Paints is getting his inspiration from. And don't forget to subscribe to Pots and Paints and to hit the like button. And don't forget to leave a comment. This is your host, DJ Jojo. Now, I do believe this slip has a few colorants added to it, a mixture of manganese, alumina, and navy blue. And we'll see what it looks like after it's been fired. Oh yeah, a nice circle of red clay right in the center. Nice. And some of the stuff we've been watching lately is Andy Ward's Ancient Pottery. What a great resource for traditional pottery and clay ceramics. And of course, Potter's Journal. Who else on YouTube is doing slip drawing with graffiti Influence.
Beep, wah, wah, now.
And one of my favorites, Sunrise TV. Sunrise Boss himself. Cooking up that good Jamaican food. What a great channel. Okay, so this is that little bird bath that Pots and Paints made a few weeks ago, and it looks like it's being put to good use. After all that hard work, why not crack a cold one? What are you drinking there, Pots and Paints? Yeah, I like the looks of this. A charcoal grill. Oh, nice. Some fish. Oh, and we got some spices. All-purpose seasoning and curry. Okay, yeah, let's just spice up that fish. This is gonna be tasty. I do like a good grilled fish. Smoke them if you got them. What do we have here? Oh, some wood chips. Yeah, let's put those in. Add another layer of flavor. Well, this is DJ Jojo in the house, and this just keeps getting better and better. Oh, that's asparagus. Nice. Like you needed to oil your grill there first, there, Pots and Paints, but we'll let it slide because we know this is the first barbecue of the season. And let's put that pottery to good use. And it looks like he's got a plant in. A plant in to go on the grill. I like the looks of this. And some Jojo. Looks good. There's a lot of pizza here. Oh, and look. looks like he's just gonna warm up some of that pizza on that grill. Good idea. Better warm up that pizza. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a comment.